It's not true. Most of the stuff that's been said negative about me is based on a snippet of truth that's blown out of proportion with a bunch of lies. But because it has the snippet of truth, gullible people believe it.